Hola mis bonitas, so this is an update for Movie Madness, a Project Pain with the Fantastic Ladies. Everyone who is involved in this project will be listed below, so definitely go check them out because mostly everybody has their update up by now. And I'm going to get straight into it. I have to pull my... So I did finish up four of my bath bombs, as well as I finished up my Micella Advanced Argan Oil sample, as well as a sample of the Believe in Truth Hungarian Water Essence, and I haven't put this in here yet, my Tarte Rainforest of the Sea Deep Dive Cleanser. So the bath bombs were the four corners because I had four different bath bombs. The Micella Argan Oil and actually the Rainforest of the Sea were representations of Rochelle, one of the witches, and then the Belief Serum was also a representation of the witch Sarah. So what I have left in this project is pretty simple, and I think I'll be able to finish off at least two more or three more. The first item is my Ulta Eye Makeup Remover. This represented Sarah. When I first started this project, it was completely full. As you can see, I have about a quarter of the bottle left. I don't like this eye makeup remover. It burns my eyes so much. So I will definitely be happy to see this be out of my collection, and this will not be a repurchase for me. The next item that does have some progress as well, and I forgot to mark it off, is my Estee Lauder's Advanced Night Repair Serum. This was representation of Bonnie, and this was completely full when I started this project, and it is currently right to here, so I have about a quarter left of the bottle. Pretty sure I'll be able to finish this off probably by the next update. I have had some usage just recently of my Hey Honey concealer. It was completely full and I've probably used a little bit of the top part, so I'll kind of mark it off to right here. But I don't like this as an actual under eye concealer. It's okay for spot concealing. I've been kind of trying to use it in combination with mixing it in a foundation to kind of use it as all over the face. So we'll see how that works out. That might be a way to help pan this product. What I have left is the item that's to be sacrificed from the Calling the Four Corners. I have the Bath Oil Pearls. This is still sealed, but I just have this left, so I figure I'll definitely be able to finish this up by the time this actual project ends. And of the other two items, it was just getting use out of. This is the Icol Liquid Black Eye Pen. And so I'm getting some use out of that. Unfortunately, I don't have it on today, but I did get some use out of this, as well as getting some usage out of the Jeffree Star's Sagittarius Liquid Lipstick. And I'm getting use out of this randomly because it's a cool tone color. So that is actually it. So four bath bombs done, argan oil done, a face serum done, a face wash done. So that's a total of four products, I guess you could say. And I have all those left. I'm pretty sure I'll be able to finish off the night repair cream or serum, finish off the makeup remover, eye makeup remover, though I really don't like it, and then definitely be able to finish off the pearls. Within this project, I'm not quite certain about the concealer. We'll see how that goes. If I don't like it, I think I'm going to, I'll try to use it in this project, and if I don't like it, then I think it's going to definitely rotate out of my collection. And then just getting some usage out of two products that are semi-new to my collection is also nice as well. So if you guys have any questions, comments, concerns, if you'd like a review on anything I finished up or talked about in this project, please let me know in the comments below. And until next time, guys, I'll be talking to you very soon. Besos. Bye.